Happy Thursday, everyone. So this is my makeup for today. I used the Urban Decay Original Naked Palette for my eyeshadows. This one right here. And that's what I have on for my eyeshadow. And my liquid eyeliner, I have my favorite one, which is the Physician's Formula Eye Booster Waterproof one. This one is really nice. And then for my lips today, I have on the AOA Studio Wonder Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade Echo. And these are from Shop Miss A, and they're only $1, and they're really, really good. So yeah, that is my makeup for today. Hope you guys are having a great day. I wanna be somebody's drive you crazy.
Fighting my anxiety constantly, I try to control it. Even when I know it's been forever, I can still feel the spin. Hurts when I remember and I never wanna feel it again.
I have a brand new video going live. It's my July Ipsy glam bag, and I'm gonna put it on public, and I'm gonna have the link here, so go check it out and watch it and tell me what you think. So I got this from Amazon, and it's a sticky bra, and you just choose your cup size, and they actually sent little petals with it, which is really nice, but that's what it looks like. I will put the link here so you guys can check. But these work really good if you have like a tube top or like a top that has spaghetti straps. I'll even just wear it with a t-shirt because they're really comfortable. So yeah, check. I got these goggles for swimming. I'm super excited about them, so can't wait to use them tomorrow. Click this link right here and you guys can ask me anonymous questions. So click right here.
She's about 5'3", pretty, yeah, she's just your type. Ask a nominee for the good guy.
I am not that girl. I am not the one-night stand girl. I am not the late-night lonely call girl. I am not the rebound girl or the girl you can always come running back to. I am not the girl that you can lie to, cheat on, or manipulate. I am not that girl because I
so bad, I let you treat me like that. I was your willing accomplice, honey. And I watched as you fled the scene, though I didn't.
So I know I said I possibly would like to have more kids in the future, and the reason for that is because when I was with Jeff, he did have a visectomy, and it would be really difficult to have a child since he had a visectomy. And I don't know if I will have more kids in the future, but I just like having that option. And it was always my plan to have more than one child. But, you know, if it doesn't happen, it's not a deal breaker of mine. My mom does see my TikToks when I show her them because she doesn't have TikToks. But she thinks they're fun, and she always says she wishes she had the confidence that I have. But, yeah, she thinks they're fun and silly, and she really likes them when I do show her them.
They say the right person feels like home. I don't know if I've experienced that yet, but I've loved someone who felt like fitted bed sheets and 10 a.m. pillow fights, laughter and the smell of freshly brewed coffee. I've loved someone who felt like baking cookies at midnight using...
Every time I watch this TikTok, it makes me cry. I tried to share it, but the video is too long, but I'm gonna link it right here. But it makes me cry every time, and I have no idea why.